safe, everyone. Chilleria. Lottery scam, potentially. Euro Millions. Estimated prize fund was about 106 million. Not bad for a quid bet, maybe. I won. No, I never won the jackpot. Don't get your knickers in a twist. No, I got two numbers. Won £2.70 according to the back of this. Estimated prize £2.70. No. I've just been and cashed my ticket, £2.60. But it got me to thinking about something. It's rolled over two or three times. So shouldn't them two numbers been about 6, 7, 8 quid? It just seems a bit iffy to me that it wasn't that, and it should have been, but they only give me £2.70. So where did that other fiver go that I should have won? In their skyrockets, most probably. You see, it's the there's a lottery as well. That's a bit iffy. I remember 20 odd years ago when it first came out, average prize fund was 20 mil each week. Now it's dropped to a massive 4.4 million. I'd expect to drop over a certain amount of years, but that's a bit of a big drop. But then, mate, that alone makes me wonder. Average win prize fund nowadays is 4.4 million. And if it's rolled over, it goes up to 6.4 million. But if it's a rollover and it's been averaging all every other week out at £4 million, shouldn't it be an £8 million, £9 million jackpot? Then there's the other thing. Apparently, there's 44 million different combinations. Now, on average, in this country, there's 70 million people. Let's take away 10 million children, say. So that leaves an average of 60 million people. Of that 60 million, so say 50 million play the lottery. That's £50 million. Oh, hang on. Average amount of times we played the lottery, taking into account our children, because we all play for our children now, just a little thing for them. Let's say about 2-3 quid we each spend on the lottery. So that's 150 million. Now let's say out of that 50 million people who played the lottery, 20 million of them pick the same numbers. That means only 30 million different combinations have been chosen. That leaves 14 million different combinations left over. Now maybe I'm a sort of conspiracy thing here. But if only 30 million have been picked, and there's 14 million left over, and the lottery have a list of all the numbers, combinations that have been chosen, and how many times each have been chosen, they've got another list of 14 million left over combinations to pick any combination they want from. We know they fiddled the machine mean, I believe there was something about this a couple of months back or years back. Well, actually, it was the other week, wasn't it? How all the numbers all come out and virtually all in the 30s, in order. Someone's not right here. So it's the same with that. If it's a rollover, shouldn't your winnings be rolled over? So you get three numbers, that wins you a tenner. You get three numbers, and it's rolled over four times. But on that fourth go, you get three numbers. So you shouldn't be winning a tenner. You should be winning 40 quid. But you're not. So where's that 30 quid going? In their skyrockets. Something definitely off about this lottery thing. Something definitely off. Don't get me wrong, I'm not bitter. A little. Much. A lot. But still, it just does seem odd. I said it in the shop. And he even says here, estimated price £2.70, rolled over so many weeks, it should have been a tenner. It wasn't, whatever. But at the end of the day, just seems off. Anyway, this is a chiller, stressing you again. We're more, I don't know. I'll catch you on the flip side, yeah?